depths of the ocean, another outstanding being prepares for its own journey. Every year, there is great excitement reflected in all the rare creatures that live there. Shepherds and pilgrims were drawn to a great star that guided them towards a grand event. A nativity that was said to change everything. This star was of a different kind, majestic and mysterious. Three magnificent men who attracted great curiosity and admiration. The first humans they had seen in centuries were now in the middle of the ancient sea, following and sharing the same stream. And so, They swiftly pulled the boat out of the treacherous storm. Everything made sense now for the mermaid and the mythical sea god. They had been called by that beautiful star to help the three wise men to fulfill their mission safely, as it was vast and sacred. Before their eyes, a nativity was born, one that would impact all the creatures in the water, land, and air for thousands of years to come. They felt blissful and honored. There was so much to celebrate. This is why, for thousands of years, Christmas has been celebrated like this under the sea. A pilgrimage of all kinds of beings who come to make offerings and to remember what this celebration really means. A message about love, union, and the joy of being together.